Hello friends, in this video I will be helping with the difference between demand pull inflation and cost push inflation. So let's start. So if we talk about the demand pull inflation, it is when the aggregate demand increases at a faster rate than the aggregate supply. So when your demand goes high but your supply remains fixed, then the demand pull inflation is cost. But if we talk about the cost pull inflation, what it is, it occurs when we experience rising prices of goods due to higher cost of production and higher cost of raw material. So when the cost of raw material rises, or when the cost of production rises, that ultimately results in the increased price of the goods or services that are being offered, and that is what cost push inflation is. Next is by what it is caused by. Then your demand pull inflation is caused by monetary and the real factors. Monetary, like when people have more money, so they will buy more of that particular product, that will increase the demand. Another reason is the real factors due to which the need of that particular product is increased, ultimately increasing a increased demand for that product. But the supply is fixed, so it causes demand pull inflation. But if we talk about the cost push inflation, the by what it is caused, then it is caused by monopolistic groups of society which increases the price of raw materials or price of cost of production by themselves, because there is no one present in competition, or there is very less competition present, so people have no choices to go to the substitution or all. Next is if you talk about the policy recommendations, then in case of demand pull inflation, we can use monetary and fiscal measures to overcome this. But in case of cost push inflation, the measure we can take is administrative control on price rise, and income policy can be done to control the cost push inflation. So this was all about the difference between the demand pull inflation and the cost push inflation. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.